Hey guys, Clandor here, and I am playing some more of Destiny the Taken King, and we're gonna go on a mission, there's so many things to do. I've already done you. It's an old quest. Nothing here either. Where's the new things? This is a new thing. Is that the only new thing? I can go to the reef, I guess, and do stuff. But no, gonna do this. I don't know why I'm yelling. I'm just so excited. And I just can't hide it. Actually, I could hide it if I felt like it. But I don't feel like it. And I think that's the point. Okay, where am I? This place is cool. Let's go into that. Oh, no, you can't go into that. Because it's one of those doors that you can't go through. You see anything from me? Ghosty goo. Whoa, okay, that's a... There's definitely things here. Oh, yeah. They're fighting something. That's just... Oh, no, they're shooting me now. Why am I still using this thing? Nah, dude, they're already on Earth. Oh, where's Will Smith? I think we need Will Smith right now. Welcome to Earth. Come on, guys. Boosh. Stop being so squirmy. I am interested with what all, like, the different enemies will be like when they're, like, the Fallen. Or take... Ay! What was that? You know what? Screw it. Someone's getting a grenade. Or not at all. What's... Okay, maybe I'm getting a grenade. No, I don't want a grenade. I'm the grenade salesman. I already have enough grenades. Thank you very much. I'm just... You stay where you are and punch! Yeah. He burned it good. I kind of like this, ouch. Ouch, Kabibble. Stop it. Stop. Whoa, what was that? I don't approve of that at all. Boop. No. No charging up your freaking thing. His soul was like, whoosh. Or whatever that was when I shot him. He was just like, whoosh. What goes to go? Another green thing. Oh, dude, that's like my first engram. Oh, I'm excited. Oh, this is tripping me out. That guy's like gone, but here, my brains. Okay, that's screwing with me even more. I'm gonna shoot it. I shot it. It's time to go. Go back here, skull. Go back here, I'm shooting you. Oh, it's stuck in the corner now. More skulls. Look how you can just, boom, headshot these skulls. And make them fly away. I think that's awesome. It looked like there was a gun here for a second. Oh, is that thing? That looks like a gun, like, nuzzle barrel thing. Is a nuzzle a thing? Wait, you can nuzzle into people, right? So, muzzle. Is it muzzle I'm thinking of? I'd rather have a nuzzle, to be honest. Whee! Over the thingies. I swear, one of these days, one of these things is gonna kill me. Ah, I can just feel it in my bones. Boosh. In my bones! Or maybe their bones. Maybe I can feel it in the people's bones I was shooting. Oh, that's where the snipe was coming from. Hey, trying to snipe me? No, no, sniping! Yeah, shoot him. Yeah. I just kind of want to shoot, like, all the floating skulls. Why there are floating skulls? I don't know, but they floated. They're just fun floaties. God, stop it. No. Eh. I was going to punch, but he died before I could punch him. I guess that's partially my fault, since, you know... Oh, since, you know, I shot him. Wait, oh, I always forget about the scanny scans. Is there anything for me to scanny scans? Too lazy to go. Wait! Oh! I can't scan this thing! Ah, oh, I'm so smart!
Remember when Sepix Prime was our biggest problem?
Yeah, I do. He's not much of a problem now anymore, is he? Or it, I should say. I mean, he is a giant ball. I would say balls would generally mean it's a male, but I don't know. I just don't know. I don't know what science would say on this matter, to be honest. Is it like a magic trick? You know, do I get to saw a lady in half or something? Because, you know, I'll do it. Might be a lot of blood or something everywhere, but I'll still do it. Oh, that's not good. So that's the fault, huh? Oh. Okay then. I want to go swimming, but I'm guessing I would die if I did that. Oh, I almost went swimming without meaning to. There's supposed to be like a bunch of grenades here, right? Hey, look, dangling balls. I was like talking about balls before. My mind is thinking about balls a lot right now. Might not be a good. There's another ball in my face. Oh, these things. They're these. They have enough. Oh, no! Stay away. Ah. Okay, I think you guys got it. Got. I think I got the point across to them. They're staying away. Got a dead Venefissy. One. Hey! Punch you. Oh, I had a hiccup there. Oh, dude, a second engram. Oh, man, I can't wait to use these things. Nothing over here, is there? There's a secret over there. There's probably. Oh, wait. Scanning. Nothing. I always get so excited. Scan. Scan. Anything? Come on. Ghosty. Got nothing for me, huh? Okay, we'll see ya. Hey, what's. Oh, is this an elevator? Well, 100% chance, I would say. See? Yeah! Why did you have to add that last part? Why? I don't. Ah! This is a keyboard? Again. It doesn't help that I'm already afraid of heights.
Later, the Cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
My whole life has been unstable. Like being this high. I honestly don't like it. This thing's cool though. What is this, like a giant spaceship or something? I'm curious what that is. I've seen it, but I never quite knew what it was. Kinda wanna see it do something now. Okay, so we're looking for stealth drive. Yeah, that's right, stealth drive. Gotta be sneaky and quiet, guys. Sneaky and quiet. Guys, hear me? Hear me? It says he has a plan. Is the plan to get me on the ship? We're using. Can I do this? Oh, I can't. I can do this. I'm gonna die. But it'll be worth it. Carefully. Navigates all the way up to here. Oh. Look at that giant thing. This is really cool, though. Oh, dude, there's a ship floating on them waters. Some more ships. Well, eight. There's two ships I can see. Is this thing moving, or was that me? Oh. Okay, was that just me, or did that totally look like it just moved? Trying to see if I can like see any familiar areas from up here. But I don't know if I can. Might be like, stop. I'm going down here. I was hoping there'd be like a secret or something. I always go out of my way to find secrets, but I can never quite find them. I'm sure there are secrets, which is dumb. Do I have to seriously freaking making me wait. He's like Navma. Oh, there's a scanny scan. Oh, there's a card thing. Can I scan this thing, please? No. Just want to scan it. There's a card. That's what? A queen of spades? I think those are spades, because there's diamonds. For some reason, all I can think of are is diamonds now. There's literally no other things than spades and diamonds. No hearts or anything else, because I just remembered hearts. What's the other one? Diamonds, hearts, spades, aces. Aces is a type of card, but not in, well, it's a number of a card. Can be either high or low. Which makes sense, I guess, in math. Because, you know, a one can be a high or low number. Didn't you know that? Where am I going? Can I scan anything here? No? I'm going up there. Can I jump up? Ah, oh, dang it. Is that how we do this? Is that how we're doing this? Okay. I don't mind. I like jumping. Jumping's fun. So, yeah, that is just. Oh, birdie! Birdie! Shoot the birds! Shoot! I don't think I got any of the birds. But I guess that's what happens when you just violently start shooting randomly. So this is where you hid the stealth drive, is it? So, safe spot. Safe spot. Gonna look around while he does that. I wanna go down there too. But will I find anything? Okay, yeah. Oh, so I actually did have to go on this thing. Look at that. I was being smart. I just was being smart in the wrong order. Oh, thanks. How about away from these guys, huh? That seems like a good. What is. They have bubble shields now. No, they're not allowed to have bubble shields. Ooh, engram. Take it. What is it? It's a tower. I want an engram. When will I get my first, like, legendary engram? I'm curious about that. My first Taken King legendary? Or exotic, even? I probably won't get an exotic anytime soon. But still, I really need to switch my freaking other weapon from a pistol. I want it to be a pistol. I'm just dumb and forget to change it. This thing's only good against, like, the one specific enemy, and we're not fighting that enemy. Hey, I'm in your bubble shoot. I'm in your personal bubble. Hey, when are you gonna take? Stop it! Come into your personal bubble, dude. Uh-oh. Well, I know you don't like me being there, but too bad. Oh, this place is cool. I don't exactly. Oh, whoa, dude, we got some cool parkour stuff going on here. I'm like, I'm liking the. Ah! Oh, no, 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 no! I tried to turn back, but I couldn't. That was mean! Did an enemy jump on me right there at the end of my jump on my? Was that? Did someone seriously drop down and just like, I'm gonna get him. He's dead, but I'm gonna get him. Oh, dude, parkour's fun. He's still there. Nyah. No, not doing it to me again. I wasn't quite sure what would happen if I just charged him, but found out, I think. Ooh, upgrade for a weapon that's kind of useless now. Yeah. Oh yeah, I still have to go up. Ooh. You know, it's just weird going up because I'm just so used to going down. I'm gross. Need a shower after saying that. Careful. I know I could have jumped that, but where's the fun in that? Headshot. Hit. Wait for it. Hit. You didn't even get a headshot and I aim for it. There we go. I wanted to see his head explode. And, oh, it's a captain too. Actually, no, wait. This pistol is good against these guys. I should be actually. One time I can actually use it. Alright. Stupid captain. Captain, oh my captain, you're dead. You didn't inspire me to do nothing. I ain't standing up on my desk or my chair I'm sitting on right now. That would be dumb and highly risky. Oh, this is risky. Yeah, don't look down. Don't like that. Don't like, it is beautiful, but still. Thought that light was an engram for a second. I was like, loot? Let's just see how. Oh, screw it. I'm going in. I definitely need a different weapon. I like how these guys have just been hanging out in here forever. This is just where they live. Wish I knew about this before. I would have come up here earlier and partied with them. But these guys never invite me to the parties. So now I have to crash the party now that I know about it. No. No, you had. We could have all just had a fun time partying together. But yeah, you didn't invite me. Freaking fallen. Wait, fallen? There's the fallen and the taken. Another door that's open. It's probably not a good. Probably. Is that dripping? Yeah. Someone should seriously look. Dang it. Look into, like, fixing this place up. It is in disarray right now. Like, look at this. Water dripping from the roofs. At least put down a bucket. How long have you guys been living here, huh? Never decided, felt like cleaning your, ooh, green. Never decided to clean this place up, huh? What? How did I pick that up down there? I'm not complaining that I picked it up. And it was like, how? One of these days I should aim with this thing. Oh wait, I should well, I can actually use my pistol, but I always forget. Punch. But I always forget. No. Thank you. No! Stop moving. To the grooving. And moving your buttocks. Oh, what is this? Man cannon! Alright. Oh dude, these things are always cool. Whee! No, don't hit your head. Ow. I think I actually did. No. There were enemies there, and I was like, that's quite a bit of enemies. I'm just gonna hide from them. Then they all exploded. He exploded out of them. You know what? If there's ever been. Oh! No! No! Stop coming closer to me! The hammer means. Oh, dang it. I messed with my last hammer. Hammer means stay away, bub. Oh, no! Help. Boosh! Oh, that was like my first effective grenade there. I can never. And of course, I can't use my pistol again. Because why would they let. Because why would I ever have. My brain's dumb. There's enemies. I should just concentrate on shooting them at this point. And then fall asleep forever. Rest my brain up. It needs a lot. Hey, buddy. You're kind of scary. Kind of easy. Because I'm kind of overleveled for this right now. But still. Kind of easy. Like his mom. I don't know his mom. She might be a very nice lady. You never know what happened to someone. Why they're like this. You know. He could be bad because his mama was super nice. You know? You never know. Eh. Maybe he's just so upset that his mommy died. That's why he's doing this or something. That was easy. Yeah, boy. Yeah, I got like blood splatter on my visor. Why would he be upset about us killing his son?
You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still you?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
Yeah, do it, Ghost. Oh, I actually have to go down here. Oh, was there anything else I could have scanned? Dangles! Dang it, Dangles! Ah, always forget about that. Then I'm already away from everything that could be scanned. I'm gonna cry.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Anything? Wait. Okay, you're just gonna leave? Okay. I need to finish that quest bounty thing sometime. But if I find anything else he's hidden, I can keep it? Does that mean there were actually hidden things here? Were there actually hidden things here that I didn't find? My brain hurts now. Do I have to go back to the mission to find hidden things? Just my luck. Just my luck. I look in plain sight and find nothing. These are some hard-working robots right here. Oh, is that the guy who got away? Oh, no, it's a girl. Is that the girl who got away? No. She's just the pilot girl.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Hey, it's that guy.
Interest in tech, Cade. Isn't this Eris Morn ship?
Is it?
Yep. Woo!
You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour?
I hit you in the head with this wrench.
Using modified stealth tech. To infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry.
Yeah. I don't know about that. Test flight. Ah. Who's flying it? Then who's flying? I did all this work and no one's gonna fly it? Ugh. Even though I totally know it's gonna be me. But that's the second mission thingy. Alright. Level up. Well, I didn't level up, but I got thermite grenade. I don't know what the difference is because I'm too lazy to read them. But I think there's a questy thing I can turn in. No one is. Not just new quests that I can do. I'm gonna finish that. I've just been sitting there for so long. The Jake King to the Dreadnought. Ooh, I get to go to the Dreadnought? Is that what's next? Aw, oh, dude, that'll be cool. Let's just Oh, I can't quite look at it or anything. It's just sort of there. It's just, the dreadnought's just floating right there. Anyways, thanks for watching, everyone. This has been more of The Taken King. Tune in next time for The Dreadnought. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, comment, and subscribe if you want. That always helps out. And as always, stay classy.